Hey guys, Chantelle here. So, today's video is up on a random day of the week. Because number one, I'm on holiday, so I have time. And number two, this is in celebration of hitting 100 subscribers.
Yeah, I just want to thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel and helping me hit 100. I know 100 may not be much to some of you because you might have a lot more. But you have to start somewhere, you know, and this is a milestone for me.
Since there are so many more of you compared to how I started with, I decided to do a Tmi Tag today. Just so that my new subscribers can get to know me. If you haven't like watched my introduction video where I spoke about myself a little bit. So yeah, the Tmi Tag is basically 50 questions. You can find them online, just like Google Tmi Tag.
This video might be quite long, but it's okay, right? Because you're getting to know me. That's why it's too much information. It takes up too much time.
Anyway, let's get started. Number one, what are you wearing? I am currently wearing a One Direction shirt that I got from their concert when they came to South Africa. And I'm wearing unicorn pajama shorts. Can you see them? Number two, have you ever been in love? Yes, I have been in love. And I am still in love. Number three, have you ever had a terrible breakup? No. I've barely had boyfriends. I'm surprised this one stayed. How tall are you? I am... I don't even know. I think I'm over 5 foot. Okay, hold on. I am over 5'8". How much do you weigh? I weigh about 47 kilograms because I am a very small person.
I need to stop playing with my hair. It's just so fluffy today because I washed it. It's just so nice and just... Okay, stop.
Any tattoos? No tattoos, but I would love to get a tattoo. Any piercings? No, I have no piercings at all. Yes, I do have piercings. I have a nose piercing. And then I have a cartilage piercing up here. And then on each ear, I have two piercings on my earlobes. OTP. Okay, OTP. My OTP right now, like I have so many OTPs. But right now, I'm rooting for Jane and Michael from Jane the Virgin.
Are you watching Jane the Virgin? You should watch Jane the Virgin. And let me know. I know some of you will be like, but Chantelle, Raphael is Jane's baby daddy. Like, I don't care who the baby daddy is. I still think Michael and Jane belong together. Just my opinion.
What is your favorite show? I have a few favorite shows. Jane the Virgin, Scream Queens, American Horror Story, Game of Thrones. Who are your favorite bands? So, One Direction, Five Sauce, I love Five Sauce. The Vamps, I love The Vamps. But yeah, One Direction is bae though. They're number one to me. Something you miss. I would say having a pet, like a pet dog.
Because I've had many pet fish, but like having a dog. I used to have a Jack Russell called Patch. Oh, she was so cute. But she passed away because she got sick. And then I moved into a complex and you're not really allowed pets here.
Okay, next question. Favorite song? Right now, my favorite song is Don't by Bryson Tiller. 13, how old are you? I'm 13. Okay, no, I'm kidding. I'm 19. Zodiac sign. My zodiac sign is Gemini. Quality you look for in a partner. I want someone with a sense of humor. I have someone with a sense of humor. Like,
if you can't laugh at my jokes, or if you can't laugh at anything, then I'm sorry, we can't even be friends. Like, never mind partners.
What is your favorite quote? Oh, damn. My favorite quote is, God will never give you something that you cannot handle. 17, who is your favorite actor? I would have to say Johnny Depp. I just find him so fascinating. Favorite color? My favorite color is mainly purple, but I do like teal, turquoise, black, white, gray. Loud music or soft? I guess it depends. Like when I drive, I love having loud music. But if I'm just like chilling, okay, no, actually mostly loud music. I like loud music. Now I'm thinking about it, I'm like, when do I ever listen to soft music? When I'm forced to. Where do you go when you're sad? I go to my room. I'm always in my room. So how long does it take you to shower? It takes me about 20 minutes to shower. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? It takes me about over an hour.
Not because I like sit there and do my makeup, because I don't really wear makeup, just because I like to sit and I like watch Snapchat stories, and then I'll like go to the bathroom, come back while I'm changing, watch YouTube videos, and yeah, that's why it takes so long.
23. Have you ever been in a physical fight? No, I have never been in a physical fight. Turn on.
Turn on what? What are we turning on? The fan? The TV?
Turn offs.
What? The TV? My laptop?
Okay, no, I'll be serious. Okay, 24, turn ons. I don't really know. 25, turn offs. Because I hate so many things and so many people, I can tell you what my turn offs are. I hate toes, and if your toes are nasty, then I'm sorry, then that's it. Another turn off is like, oh, when people bite their fingernails, and then it's like a really small nail bed, and then the finger like comes, I can't even, no. Dirty feet. Oh my goodness. Some people here in South Africa, a lot of people walk around barefoot. Like if it's a child, okay, your child can walk around barefoot. But if you're a grown ass man walking around barefoot, I'm sorry, but if your feet are black underneath, I am not gonna talk to you. That is nasty. That is gross. 26, the reason I joined YouTube. I enjoy talking.
So like, knowing that I can put up a video and no one can like shut me off in front of my face is nice. I can just talk, and some of you will listen, some of you won't. If I have to talk in person and see people's reactions with me talking too much, talking for too long, then I'm just like, okay.
But yeah, like I just enjoy letting out my feelings, talking to myself and looking at myself. Kidding. What are your fears? I have a fear of the unknown.
Like, I don't exactly have a fear of the darkness. I have a fear of not knowing what is around me in the dark. At least in my room when it's dark, I know like what's there. But like, you know, in some open spaces, I don't know what's there, and that is what freaks me out. I don't like it. Like even in the ocean, I don't like going into the water, not knowing what is under my feet. What am I stepping on? What is lurking in the water? Even though I'm on the shore, I don't know what is happening. That's why the unknown, I do not like.
Last thing that made you cry. Oh, the last thing that made me cry was when I was watching Jane the Virgin.
I'm a crybaby, by the way. Like, my heart is so soft. And like, yo, I can cry so easy.
But I was watching Jane the Virgin, and when she gave birth to Mateo, and like, the whole family was there, and it was just so beautiful. Like, that made me cry, for reals. Last time you said you loved someone. About an hour ago, when I was speaking to my boyfriend. 30, meaning behind your YouTube name. My YouTube name is my name. Last book you read. Okay, the last book I read wasn't a proper book, but I read After, which was a really long time ago. I haven't really been reading lately. That's kind of sad. But yeah, After on Wattpad. But yeah, that's not really a book, but she's publishing it, if that counts. 32, the book you're currently reading. Okay, I just said I'm not reading anything, so. The last show you watched was Scream Queens yesterday. The last person you talked to. The last person I spoke to in person was my mother last night. Because, I mean, they leave while I'm asleep, so yeah. I haven't spoken to anyone in person today. The relationship between you and the last person you texted. Let's go see who I texted. Oh, I texted my friend Sonali. She is like my bestie, so that's our relationship. We're two moons that just...
You know the yellow moon and the black moon? She's the black moon, I'm the yellow moon, and then there's that other emoji where it's just like both of them together. Yes, that's our relationship.
36, what is your favorite food? Sushi. Place you want to visit. I want to visit a lot of places, but I mainly want to visit America. The last place you were? The last place I was in was Philippines about 4 years ago. 39, do you have a crush? Yes, I have a crush on myself because I am amazing. 40, the last time you kissed someone? Damn. I haven't seen my boyfriend in a really long time because we've been writing exams. So probably like a month ago. Last time you were insulted? Not too long ago, because my friends insult me all the time. Favorite flavor of sweet? Does chocolate count as a sweet? 43, what instruments do you play? I play guitar and I play piano / keyboard. Favorite piece of jewelry? I have a very weird obsession with bracelets, like, yeah. Last sport you played? I am not a sporty person. Gymnastics, that was my last sport, and I did that for a really long time. About 8 years of gymnastics. Last song you sang? I sang a One Direction song because I was downstairs watching Mrs. Ice on my laptop.
Would he say is an L-O-V-E? Well, if it was me, then I would.
Favorite pickup line? Okay. My favorite pickup line?
Are you from Jamaica? Because Jamaica me crazy. Are you from Japan? Because I want to get in Japanese. Are you from China? Because I'm trying to get your number. Like, I find them just so, like, cheesy.
48, have you ever used it? No, I've never used it. Last time you hung out with anyone? It was Tuesday. I went shopping with my friends and we just chilled and stuff. And the very last question, who should answer these questions next? Okay, so I think whoever is watching this and you would like to do a video, you should answer these questions. There we go, this makes it easy. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment whatever you feel like commenting. Maybe I'll reply, maybe I won't. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And check out my collab channel with my friend Nicole. Check out her channel too. And subscribe to those. I'll put the links in the description box below. And also, I started a vlog channel with my friend Sonali.
And we only have a few videos up. I would upload more, but my Wi-Fi is slow now because I kind of finished it. But yeah, like, you can go check that out. Subscribe there if you want to see more of our lives. And soon, I'll be putting up a vlog of when I went shopping on Tuesday. So if you want to see that, then you should subscribe there so that you will know when it's up. And yeah.
So I'll see you guys in my next video, most probably on Sunday. Bye! Mwah. Oh yeah, social media links are down below. What you want, what you want.